and moving right along. We had our next character from Tunnel Rhino. And again, yeah, we would have some, you know, great FMV videos, but Capcom gypped us. Yeah, I believe I've my other X3 run on this channel uses the PlayStation 2 collection. You can see those videos. But the only thing that's better about this version is it actually emulates the Super Nintendo version. So, back in the day, before you could record sounds to a cartridge, there was an internal synthesizer in video game systems, and you had to work with that system's synthesizer to create the sound effects and the soundtrack. So, yeah, the music sounded a lot better in the Super Nintendo version than PlayStation, etc. So it's a type of file called a MIDI file, which allows you to save music, and you know, when you do it with the system's sound system, you know, it's using whatever sounds that it has available to it. But if you use the MIDI file on a computer, you can change the wavetable so that instruments can be kind of whatever you want to sound like. But whatever sound engineer they got to do it, just is completely involved in it. Just didn't sound right. And of course, that won't be the first time you hear me complaining about the audio in the Mega Man X game. Oh, holy shit, yeah. The dubs are just notoriously awful. The X4, what am I fighting for, is a literal meme because of how bad it is. Alright, so this boss right here, you always want to make sure that you're on the ground so he dashes towards you. There's a mechanic that he'll do where he grapples from the ceiling, and that's a lot harder to dodge. So you want to stay on the ground as much as possible. Blasting until he's done being blasted like that. Yeah, it's a lot harder to do that until you learn the rhythm. Once you get the rhythm, it's fine. These things are actually what I should have warned you about. Those drill things coming at you can be hard to dodge. Back on. Blow up these crabs before they shoot at you, if you can, because they will take a bunch of damage. And it's basically the same strategy, you know, where you're just on one wall and you make him dash to you. So we'll see that as we get going here. What can be annoying is that this guy has a braking mechanism, where sometimes he'll be dashing at you and it breaks, and kind of dash again quickly. Again, you want to also, you also want to make sure that when you fire your second shot after you fire your charge shot, you fire it away, because because your small shot travels faster than your big shot, and your big shot can always do more damage. He's got kind of rainbow mode there where he's invincible. Watch out for that. Tricky with the brakes, but not tricky enough. Yeah, so as you can see with the wallpaper that adjusts the aspect ratio, Vile's back in this game, spoiler. So yeah, he'll be introduced here as a mysterious maverick. Only one motherfucker in here looks like Boba Fett, so how mysterious that is. So yeah, this is Bit and Bite, the two dudes who have to fight. Bring the Maverick Hunter to me. Good luck with that shit. We got fucking five more sequels to go in this shit. We ain't gonna kill enough of them. Yeah. Mysterious Maverick. Defeated my master. As if Sigma isn't, like, the guy behind all of this. He's always the guy behind all of this. He's an eternal virus. Like, you can have no better bad guy in a robot video.